Okay.
Welcome back to Cruise Control. All right. So now we're at an infamous part, the elevator. It's actually pretty cool. That's probably why I remember it. The reason I'm not going there yet was because a cool thing happened while I was, signing off. This was the first time we went to a life upgrade with Farah. So when I came back, the prince asked Farah where he had just been and how long he was gone. And she did not know what he was talking about. She was like, "Gone? What are you talking about?" So he's like, I don't know. So yeah, you missed it. Sorry. Step it up next time. Make sure you're here. So now we gotta go up the Tower of Dawn. Let's do it. Fancy meeting you here, in the elevator, at the Tower of Dawn, Farah. You know, you like me. Wait. Farah, this moment will have to wait. We've got business to take care of. This fight sucks. I'm gonna try to get him out away from Farah. I see that guy he's going after. Alright. Just gotta take it slow a little. Damn, that thing has range. Fuck, I forgot. Get that. Good job, Farah. Cleaning up. Second one. Let's try it. God damn, Farah. We're not doing well. Thanks. Fuck! When I try countering, it's not working. Now I'm about to die. And Farah's about to die.
Why did you put your food away?
Cause I'm thirsty, damn it! Alright. Fuck, Farah died. This as well, that battle was not going well. I'm not gonna rewind. Let's try this again.
Be careful.
Yeah, skip that.
Not everything is a trap, you know.
Gotta go up the elevator again. Alright, so this time let's not be next to Farah, because we quickly got cornered. I want that to be, not where we fight. It's way too closed off. I'm gonna sit over here. I'm gonna twiddle my thumbs for a little bit. Whoa. Maybe not. Just gonna check his chest, like, nope, still no hair. Alright, let's go. Bah! Ba-bah! Ba-boom! God, why aren't these counters working? Fuck you. And that's not working either. This is just the tale of things that doesn't work. Alright, so enough trying to stab people with the dagger. That's... they know to block that. Let's do this the old-fashioned way. One whack in time. Alright, so she's got a hammer guy, but she has him taken care of, basically. So I'm not gonna worry about that. That's fine. Come on, Farah. Yeah. So I'm gonna let her keep shooting that guy. God, I'm low on health again. Alright, she's taking some hits. I got you pegged. We gotta kill these guys fast. That's one of the things, like, you can dick around all you want, but unless you're stabbing people, you're not killing them. So you really gotta keep up with killing them. Otherwise this battle's never gonna end. And right now this is good because they're doing most of my work for me. Get the fuck out of here. You may have noticed that I'm not messing around anymore. Fuck. Alright, I'm coming. Alright, I don't have enough for a grand slowdown. However, we can do this. Fuck, Pharah, that's really not what I mean. Ooh. What happened there was the hammer guy hit the soldier, and the soldier countered, but I think something knocked him down, so luckily it didn't get in the way. I'm just gonna have to handle it for a minute. Alright, let's kill these guys. God, this is clutch. Oh god, there's another one? Alright, that's fine. That's not fine. Come on. Not that one. That's a good question. Where are these guys coming from? Yeah, let's incapacitate these guys when we can. Should be another health thing over here. Because I'm thirsty. Man needs a drink. They don't like to come after me though, which is good. Alright, she may have some trouble with this guy, so let's help her out. Let that guy attack. Good, I'm out of range. Fuck. Okay, we're doing it. Farrah's got a gold guy on her. Teamwork. Shit, we did it. God damn, those. Ugh. That was a mess. Alright, let's heal up. Got a big fight ahead of us. I'm gonna take a sip of my tea. There we go. Ooh. That's warm. Elevator stopped. I don't think there's anything here, so... There we go. Oh no, don't wait for me or anything. The one with the dagger and all. Here we go to the Tower of Dawn. Gonna finish this where it started.
I can feel it.
Feel it how?
I can't explain it.
Zir's been taking a lot of treasure. Like a little asshole. Oh god. That save point is right in my path. Can I save? Oh god. This is scary. Oh, can I avoid it? Can I please avoid it? Oh, yes, thank you. Oh, man, I was so scared I was gonna get stuck there. And just in an endless loop of it trying to save and not saving.
Now get on top of the hourglass.
Alright, so there's the hourglass. I gotta get on top of it. We're gonna do that by wall running. Whoop-a-doop. 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 Bap, bada boop. Here we go.
Yep.
Shut up. Stupid sensor bar.
Strike it into the center of the dome.
Talking quietly now over here.
My father's army sacked your palace, captured you as a slave.
What?
You have every reason to hate me.
What
Prince is suddenly having second thoughts. He doesn't trust Farrah after all that. And that was his only chance to set things right. Now shit's hitting the fan. But he dropped the dagger in order to save her, so... I don't know, Prince. Make up your mind.
I had faced my enemy. I had looked into his eyes, and I had lost everything.
So, fucked up, basically. Moral of that story. There's a lot of dialogue in this part, so I'm gonna turn it up.
In your hand. Why did you hesitate? You think you're cleverer than everybody, but you're just like the rest of them. They're soldiers. All they can do is fight, destroy. Why did I trust you? Why didn't you trust me?
Oof. Getting close. So now we just have a black screen, but there's dialogue going on.
I'm right here.
I'm not gonna skip it, though.
Hold my hand, don't let go!
Alright.
That's not my hand!
Shh. I'm not letting go.
No. No, right. All the time it is mine. I want honor and glory.
God, they're talking really quietly.
You are brave and good. If it assumes to be ours, at least the dagger will be buried in us. And we are together.
Aww, well, isn't that sweet in a very morose way?
What is it?
Nothing.
The tremor.
I just don't like other faces. There must be some way out of here.
When I was small, my mother taught me a secret word. She said that in Madeline's grave,
I wonder why they had this black screen.
And a magic door was open.
Instead of, animations.
I can see why. It's the most childish thing I've ever heard. What was the word?
Kakulupia.
Kakulupia.
Haha. Secret word that Farrah's mother taught her opened a secret door. Isn't that convenient? So we escaped. But we gotta go find Farrah now. Now we were getting all close and stuff. Things were gonna happen. Then we got cock blocked by Salvation. Now we gotta go find Farrah again. Ho ho. I've got weird music. This is actually a very weird part of the game, not gonna lie. Prince is all drived up, he's gonna go find some Farrah. Gonna go show her the world of princely delights. That's his penis. Just in case you didn't know. And the staircase goes on forever. Well, maybe this next turn will be it. Nope. Oh, hey, here it is. Alright, so I kind of forget about this part a lot. I don't think about it.
Isn't it beautiful?
So you can hear Farrah's voice, but she's not anywhere here. She's in one of these rooms, and you have to keep, this is a puzzle. You have to keep walking past the rooms and go in the ones where you can hear water running.
If only we could stay here.
And Farrah's talking.
What are you doing?
Farrah's
looking for you.
Beckoning you over. Wait, I hear water. Is that in this one? I think
I'm
so.
I'm right here.
This is so bizarre, though.
Farrah?
If only we could stay here.
I think it's this one.
Farrah!
Shall we take a bath?
What are you talking about? Where are you?
Farrah wants to take a bath.
I'm here.
Kinky bath.
Where are you?
Take me in your arms.
I don't see you.
Damn, this girl's moving fast. Only known each other for like half a day.
What the? Alright, this is getting ridiculous.
Bird's just like, fuck this.
Who are you talking to?
He is quickly losing patience. It'd be funny if he got there and was like, nope. This is a pain in the ass.
Farrah? Can you hear me?
Don't you want to touch me?
Oh god. There we go. This part seems so surreal, like maybe it's in his dream. But it's not though. You'll see, it's not. But this is so dreamlike. Here we go. Is this the last one? Should be, yeah. So he finally finds her in some mystical golden bath. And we see polygons!
Come on.
It's quiet again. Ooh, that smile did not look good. I think she's up to something. Farrah's kind of sneaky like that. But
we reproduce by touching hands.
Side boob. This is very inappropriate for all the kids out there. That's all you see, don't worry. Unless you wanted to see more, in which case I'm sorry. Oh, but then he wakes up in here. So maybe it was a dream.
It was a dream we both shared.
So I guess I never really realized that it was just a dream. I don't know. This game's weird. But all his swords and dagger is gone. There's just the amulet. Farrah was sneaky. She took all your shit. So now you have her amulet, so you won't turn into a sand monster, but there's trouble. Oh, it's loud again. And quickly avoid that fight. And now this is the hardest puzzle in the game. At least, almost every time I do it, it's ridiculously hard and takes me forever. So I'm probably gonna end this part while doing this. Oh. Yeah, okay. So there's this force field around this kick-ass sword. We gotta get the light to shine into here. Now that I'm older and wiser, let's see if we can do this. So this, I don't think I can. I can only move it this way, because the other mirror in this half of the room, okay, that doesn't go there. The other mirror here can't reflect that light. This has got to be simpler than I think it is. So I can use this, though, to reflect the light here. So maybe if we do it to that one, it'll shine over here. Oh god, did I just solve it? Oh god, did I just solve this puzzle? I am the smartest person in the world! Oh my god, suck that, kid version of me. You are the stupidest person. How did you not figure that out? It was the easiest thing. That was so easy. That was the easiest puzzle in this goddamn game. How did I think this was the hardest one? How did this take me hours to solve? How? I don't know. Oh god. Alright, so now we have an ancient sword that basically does the same thing as the dagger, just, you know, it kills monsters. Oh my god.
Farrah!
The prince is pissed. He should be. I feel like there's a thing though, like a secret thing? Nah. But you can see the crack that Farrah must have taken to get through there. And she's got your sword, which is kind of funny, because your sword is like huge compared to her. So she's just walking around with this giant ass sword. Alright, but you're about to see how awesome the sword is. Boom! Boom, come on. Prince is pissed. Unfortunately, I don't have a dagger, so I can't finish people off. So when they're on the ground, I have to wait for them to reanimate. Reanimate, bitch. Reanimate so I can put you back down where you came from. My god. And I'm gonna avoid the save points again. We are actually getting close to the end of this game. I bet I could beat it tonight. Oh man, this is clutch. Cause I still feel like these save points are gonna screw me. But we're actually very close to the end of this game. We're gonna do it, folks. We're gonna beat it outside for all the kids watching here that want me to beat it, that know I'm playing a game. Ah, you kidding me. Again with the ledges, alright. We got this. We got this, guys. We got this by the ass. Health upgrade. I used to always miss that one as a kid. I know exactly what I'm gonna call this episode. It's gonna be like the hardest, easiest puzzle in the game. That's what it's gonna be. Eventually. It will be that. So keep an eye out for that. I can't believe how easy that puzzle was, though. It's kind of funny that I remember it as being... It was the hardest one, but I guess just because I messed up and like moved it in a place that was hard to work from or something. I don't know. I was just trying to think of it in terms of the other puzzles that we were doing, where it's like, well, it's usually pretty intuitive, where you just kind of have to go through it. You know, they don't, like, throw in any curveballs to screw you up, as long as you think about it, you know, logically. It just kind of comes together. And then, when you do that, the puzzle was super easy, so... I don't know what I was smoking as a kid. I'm probably gonna die, yep. Oh, what? I don't have the dagger of time, so I can't rewind! Oh, god. Okay, so this is a little difficult. I remember that now, actually. I remembered suddenly that I don't have the power to go back in time. Because even though I have this kick-ass sword, it's still not the dagger of time. I'm not sure what it is about this sword that allows it to kill monsters instantly. They never give it a name or mention it at all. It's just, hey, kick-ass sword, let's get it. And then it's kick-ass. If it weren't for that puzzle, I would have called this episode Kick-Ass Sword. Alright, let's make sure we're lined up here. Oh wait, no, there's a beam. That's what I want. To the left. Alright, let's try here. Whap. I see you, bats. Want some of this? You don't want none of this. Parker. Batter up. There you go. Took them all out. Took them all out with a mighty swing. Alright. So we're going after Farrah. She stole all your crap. But I am pretty much out of time. I'm gonna fight these guys in the next part. So, thank you for joining me. This is Cruise Control, and next part may be the last part. I'm gonna say it is. So, stay tuned for the finale, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.